Hello guys, today Saturday, May 15th, we are going to cook chortan talong, and first step we need to grill the eggplant. Ganyan. Grill the eggplant. Hello guys, ito na yung grilled eggplant natin. So, it's already cooled down, so we need to peel off the skin. Tanggalin na natin ang balat, mga people. Ganyan guys, tanggal na yung balat, should be like that, the skin peel off already, so that's it. Ayan guys. So guys, ito na yung ano natin, peeled eggplant. Already remove the skin, peel off the skin. So let's just make it flat like this using the fork. Yeah. Make it flat, flat, flat like that. That's it. I want to put a little bit soy fish sauce. Like 1 tablespoon fish sauce. Yeah. Yeah. I put 1 tablespoon fish sauce. And black pepper, black pepper. Seasoning salt. That's the seasoning salt. Garlic seasoning mix. And oregano, dried, what's that? Freeze dried oregano. That's it, guys, for the seasoning of the eggplant, peeled eggplant. And now let's go to our egg. This is 5 eggs. Let's stir the egg, but before that I want to put some like same oregano. Pepper. And seasoning salt. these are all the ingredients. The grilled eggplant, already peeled and already marinated with some seasonings and spices. The stirred egg with some spices too. And this one is the cut in cubes bell pepper, cut in cubes carrots, cut in cubes white onion, and the minced garlic, and our salami meat already cut in small pieces, and tomato cut in cubes also. And of course we need a little bit of olive oil, extra virgin olive oil. So that's all, guys. That's all the ingredients that we need in making tortang talong. Ayan. So now let's start cooking. Turn on the stove. Let's put the olive oil. And then, yeah. And put the garlic. Golden brown konti yung garlic, ilagay na natin yung onion. Now I put the onion. And now I put the meat. I put the Pepper. A little bit more oil. Now I will put the eggplant. Plant natin. Ilagay na. Just need to mix it thoroughly. egg over it. Guys, ayan na yung eggplant, tortang eggplant natin. Ayan na, bato na. Bato na ang ating tortang itlog. No, tortang talong with itlog and some vegetables. Or I will call it eggplant cake. Ayan. Ayan na. Yummy, yummy. Our tortang talong. Luto na. Tortang eggplant done. Yummers. Yummers, yummers. That's it. That's it.